this day. Then let us all rejoice again on Christmas Day.